I am going to make a bass line. The three notes that I chose was C, F, G, and C. You could choose two notes. You could choose more notes. I'm going to use C, F, G, and C. And I chose the rhythm hot dog cheese ravioli. So here I go. I'm going to click on R for record a bass line. I'm going to click the bass. I have my C here and then F, G, and C. So I kind of have my, and I'm going to do, and I might repeat it a little bit, but I might leave a space. Here I go. Recording. Listen to the beat. Here I go. So I have hot dog cheese ravioli, and it sounds pretty cool. You can see they're all on the same notes, and I just changed hot dog down there, and it sounds like a bass line. Everything's on the same exact note. The rhythm changes. The next part is making a melody over top of this. And that's how to make a bass line. Next is making a melody.